Hello guys, and welcome back to another video from my YouTube channel, that is Vipin Sharma Biology Tutorials. And in this video we are going to talk about quite important topic, that is decomposition. Okay, so the decomposition is formed from a word that is decompose. It means to break down. So कोई भी ऐसा जो organic matter है उसको decompose करना into simpler substances is known as decomposition. So the process of decomposing the complex organic substances into the simpler substances is known as decomposition. Okay, so जो organic substance है that is the dead matter, it is a raw material for decomposition. Okay, and what are the different parts of dead material? उसमें हो सकते हैं plant की leaves, branches or any kind of dead plant part. It may contain animal waste, including feces, and different kind of animal waste also. So these are the raw material for decomposition. इनके ऊपर decomposition के सारे जो process हैं वो take place करते हैं. And there are different type of processes in decomposition also. Okay, so there are five major subtopics in decomposition, जिसकी वजह से एक organic substance, यानी कि एक dead substance, totally breakdown हो जाता है into inorganic ions or into inorganic salts. So these processes are also quite important. Their definition is important. Okay, so let's go through it. Firstly, we are going to talk about detritus. Detritus means dead things. Okay, so the dead organic matter which comes from these things is known as detritus, and the organisms that used to, you know, attack on detritus are known as detritivorous organisms. This is quite simple, as it is going in according to the name. Detritus, that is the dead matter, और उसके ऊपर attack करने वाले organisms are detritivorous. Okay, so हमें क्या करना है? This is a piece of detritus. इसको हमें totally decompose करना है. So to decompose this detritus, we have to go through these five major phases, which is contributing to the decomposition. Decomposition के पांच sub phase हैं ये. जब ये सारे processes complete हो जाएंगे, तब हम बोलेंगे that the detritus is fully decomposed. Okay? So let's talk about all five of them one by one. The very first process is fragmentation. Okay? Now as the name indicates, fragmentation. So it simply means that we are going to break the detritus into fragments. Okay, so it is a big piece of detritus. We are going to break it. So it will now look like this. So in this process, we are making fragments of a large organic particle of detritus, that is known as fragmentation. In the next process, that is known as leaching. If you are not able to learn all these phases in a particular sequence, तो एक simple सी चीज़ याद कर लो. Flower, cat, and human. Okay? Flower, cat, and human. Flower simply means fragmentation. L simply means leaching. Cat simply means catabolism. And human simply means humus and mineralization. These are the five major phases. So flower, cat, human. Okay, flower, cat, human, which simply means fragmentation, leaching, catabolism, humification and mineralization. These are the five major phases of decomposition. So pehla phase hai fragmentation, in which large organic detritus is broken down into small pieces. Okay, this is fragmentation. Now leaching. In leaching, the water soluble inorganic ions, or we can say inorganic salts, will go down into the ground horizon. Ground mein jo niche ka level hai, wahan tak pahunch jayenge kya organic salts or organic ions. So in these fragments there are a lot of inorganic salts. That inorganic salts will reach the lower ground level. Okay, it means that they will precipitate. वो अलग हो जाएंगे, वो अलग हो जाएंगे एंड दे विल रीच द लोअर ग्राउंड लेवल. तो उनको हम क्या बोलेंगे? दे आर लीच्ड नाउ. So this process, when the inorganic ions or the inorganic salts reach the lower ground level or are getting precipitated, this process is known as leaching, and this definition is very, very important. This definition is quite important because we know very well about fragmentation, as the name indicates, fragments. So there is nothing to learn. But in leaching, we have to learn that these are water soluble. Okay, water soluble inorganic ions are getting precipitated. So this is quite important. Now the third thing is catabolism. Up. Fragmentation is also breakage, and we know very well about catabolism, it is also breakage. But catabolism is a part of metabolism. We know very well ki metabolic reactions hoti hain. These are of two types, anabolic and catabolic. Anabolic will synthesize a particular thing, catabolic will break a particular thing. But metabolism mein jitne bhi reaction hote hain, all of these are enzyme dependent. Similarly, in catabolism, the bacteria and fungus will act on this, okay? The bacteria and fungus will act on this or this, and they will break it down into smaller pieces with the help of their enzymes. So, kuch hydrolytic enzymes honge, which will break the organic substances into small molecules with the help of enzymes. That's why it is known as catabolism. Because catabolism is a kind of metabolism which is always enzyme mediated. So fragmentation mein there is simple breakage, but in catabolism this is enzyme mediated. Okay, so all these three processes will take place simultaneously. Okay, ye ek saath hi take place karti hain. Kaise? Ki pehle fragment ban gaye, fragment bante hi jo water soluble salts the, they will go down into the ground, and then the bacteria and fungus will attack. So all these three process can work simultaneously, but these two process can take place after decomposition process. Jab ye totally break ho chuke honge, uske baad jo hai humification or mineralization start hoti hai. So these three will take place simultaneously, and these will take place after them. So fragmentation is breaking down into fragment. Leaching is the क्या है, वाटर सोल्यूबल इनऑर्गेनिक जो आयंस थे वो क्या करेंगे, ग्राउंड में पहुंचाएंगे. कैटाबॉलिज्म इज द एंजाइम मीडिएटेड ब्रेकेज विद द हेल्प ऑफ एंजाइम्स दैट आर कमिंग फ्रॉम बैक्टीरिया एंड फंजाई व्हिच विल डिकम्पोज देम और ब्रेक द ऑर्गेनिक मैटर. नाउ इट्स ह्यूमिफिकेशन. ह्यूमिफिकेशन कम्स फ्रॉम अ वर्ड दैट इज फॉर्मेशन ऑफ ह्यूमस. इट इज अ वेरी डार्क लेयर विच इज अमॉर्फस इन नेचर. ओके, very dark amorphous layer on ground which behaves as a storage of nutrients. Kyunki usme kafi sare jo nutrients hain wo store ho jate hain. Wahan par kya hota hai, there is very slow decomposition of humus. So humus mein the decomposition is low, it means that the mineral content is quite high. So it will behave like a storage of minerals or storage of nutrients. So जो ह्यूमस है वो बन जाएगा. इट इज अ डार्क अमॉर्फस लेयर ऑन ग्राउंड विच इज कोलॉइडल. सो इट इज वेरी हार्ड टू ब्रेक दैट कोलॉइड वेरी इजीली. सो किसी चीज को ब्रेक करना अगर हार्ड है तो उसकी डिकम्पोजिशन काफी स्लो हो जाती है. सो द डिकम्पोजिशन ऑफ ह्यूमस इज क्वाइट स्लो प्रोसेस. ओके, सो इट विल फॉर्म ह्यूमस. आफ्टर दैट मिनरलाइजेशन. वी हैव ऑलरेडी टॉक्ड अबाउट द टोटल चैप्टर ऑफ मिनरल न्यूट्रिशन. देयर वी हैव टॉक्ड अबाउट द मिनरल्स. Okay, so in this particular process there is formation of minerals. Okay, the organic molecules will getting breakdown into small inorganic ions. Chote chote inorganic ions banayenge, carbon dioxide, water or different kind of elements, and those elements are quite important for plants. Kyunki hum baat kar chuke hain mineral nutrition mein that each and every element has a particular role in the growth and development of plant. Similarly aisa hi kuch hoga in processes. So there are five basic processes, flower, cat and human. Flower mein F simply means fragmentation, L means leaching, cat means catabolism and human means humification and M means mineralization. Firstly, the organic matter is decomposed to the small fragments, that is fragmentation. After that, jo water soluble inorganic ions hai wo ground mein chale jayenge, that is leaching. Then catabolism is enzyme mediated breakdown. Humification is the formation of dark amorphous colloidal layer on ground, which behaves as a storage of nutrients, that is humification, and after that the breakdown of organic molecules into simpler inorganic ions or simply elements, that is mineralization. So these are the five basic topics. So इसीलिए earthworm को कहा जाता है the friend of farmer, because earthworm decompose. Okay, ये क्या करता है, जो complex organic substances है उनको decompose कर देता है, and that decomposed matter is quite important for the growth of crops. तो crops की growth के लिए जो matter की जरूरत है वो earthworm बनाता है, as well as वो soil को भी lose करता है. So it has dual functions, that's why it is known as the friend of farmer. So the rate of decomposition also vary. Okay, rate also vary. For example, if the ground is filled with chitin, okay, chitin, we know very well about chitin, that the cell wall of fungus is made up of chitin, or if it is formed up of lignin. So jo chitin or lignin hai, if the ground is full of them, it is very hard to decompose these things. So the rate of decomposition will be low. Agar chitin or lignin hai soil mein, to इनकी डिकम्पोजिशन स्लो होगी, बट अगर कोई शुगर है, कोई सिंपल प्रोटीन है, तो उनको डाइजेस्ट करना बहुत आसान होता है, सो डिकम्पोजिशन उस साइड में फास्ट हो जाएगी. द क्लाइमेट एंड टेम्परेचर ऑल्सो हैव अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट रोल, बिकॉज टेम्परेचर एंड क्लाइमेट डायरेक्टली इन्फ्लुएंस द एंजाइम्स ऑफ बैक्टीरिया एंड फंगस. तो अगर वार्म एंड ह्यूमिड क्लाइमेट है, सो द रेट ऑफ डिकम्पोजिशन विल बी हाई, एंड इफ देर इज अल्टरेशन इन क्लाइमेट, देर इज ऑल्सो चेंज इन the decomposition rate. So this topic is quite important from examination point of view. All these five things, that is flower, cat and human, are quite important. The definition of decomposition and leaching is also quite important, as well as the things that influences the rate is also quite important. Okay, so I hope ki aapko aaj ka lecture samajh mein aaya hoga. Agar aapko lecture samajh mein aaya, then do hit like button, and if you are watching my video for the very first time, then do subscribe button and share this video with your friends. Aapke liye kuch leke aa raha hu. तो आई होप आपको पसंद आएगा अगले लेक्चर में. थैंक यू सो मच.